this is the show. This is the show that you've been waiting for the last, like, 38 minutes. This is the show. This is the show that you'll be talking about tomorrow in the ER. They don't keep you in the ER, like, until the next day. I think you'll just be in your room with the elderly and decrepit. That's okay. So, as I previously introduced, I am Tim TV. This is the Ninjaplex. This is my home, which means it's your home because you're family. The people in the front row here at our shows, front row is VIE, because if we are going to fall on somebody off this ramshackle put together stage, I would prefer to fall on somebody who's already seated, who has stuffed animals, pillows, and is more inclined to give me hugs. Chair legs, that sort of stuff, that's for crawling. Later when I do Sugar Daddy, I'll be crawling over you guys, giving you car washes. Not in this show, next show though. I'm gonna learn Sugar Daddy and I'm gonna do it for you. But in this show, you guys get all the close, you get to see the upskirt shots, you get to smell the burnt nose hair, you get all of the really gory stuff. Now, you guys behind, you are going to be the ones who are in charge of the safety of these guys. Because when they start burning, all the friends who are so close and cuddly next to them, they're heading for the hills. You think that you've got a sense of responsibility until you see your friend on fire. And then you're like, oh no. You turn into like a Scooby-Doo episode. Your legs get going, the coconut sound gets going. So you guys who aren't necessarily friends with these guys, you're more inclined to actually put them out when they catch fire. I'm not saying you're gonna catch fire. So our first act, you should see the set list. I'll show it to you. I made one backstage that's really big and people can read it, but this one's just for you. So, oh great, I'm supposed to stop. So, this is the set list. This is the part of the set list called Tim Intro. This is the delayed butterflies turning to pterodactyls backstage action. I've been performing on stage for years, so I'm used to it. But these young whippersnappers here, I mean, once I took them off the pole at Medusa's and Platinum Plus, then, I mean, they haven't had any performance time since there. You guys are, if you're too young, it's an adult exotic dance in many words. It's the Greenville Ballet. So up first is Steffi Poe and Kitten Mousetrap. If you know Steffi Poe or you know Kitten Mousetrap, you can give them woo-hoos. If you don't know the man, now this isn't... I was once part of a show in Detroit at the Detroit Music Theater, and we did this big, it was a neon and EL wire dinosaur show. And they brought in kids from different schools to see it during the day. And one day we had a school that was predominantly white kids, and they laughed when they were supposed to laugh, they clapped when they were supposed to clap, and they were quiet the rest of the time. The next day, they brought in a group of inner city black kids, and they screamed, and they cheered, and they, oh no, don't go in there! It was great! I saw Blade, Wesley Snipes, on 8 Mile in the Phoenix Theater. I was the only white person there. I never realized how awesome it is to be in a group of people who cheer and scream and yell and do what they feel. So you are family right now. If you pick your nose, put it in your pocket after you roll it in the shape of a small barnyard animal. But do what you feel, as long as it doesn't involve glistening pools of shame on my mats there, because children have to wrestle on those. So cheer, ooh, feel free to talk to the audience. We may or may not talk back to you, but enjoy yourselves. Have a hoot and holler time. Steffi Poe, Kitten Mousy, are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, they need the mic. So if you have, what's the Rocky Horror line about turning your cellular devices off? If you have phones, turn them to vibrate. If you have vibrators, turn them to silence or something like that. So, you are welcome to take pictures and videos if you want. Just don't hold your phone up while you talk to your neighbor about Britney Spears. Actually, watch the show. Otherwise, I'll be out there over lunch. So, you need the microphone. I'm taking it. Ladies and gentlemen, Steffi Bo and Kate Muck.
Diet keeps us shiny, sharp, and streak-free.